Good morning students, welcome to mathematics class. Today we are going to study chapter 9, that is rational numbers. Today's topic is addition of the rational numbers. How you add the rational numbers? Suppose the question is that 7 by 3 plus minus 5 by 3. Then how will you do? First you see the denominators are equal, then common denominator will come, that is the LCM, then LCM divided by denominator, then how much will come? 3 divided by 3, 3 1 by 3, 1 will come, 1 into 7, 7. Then plus or minus, plus and minus, minus will come. 3 divided 3 equal to 1, 1 minus 5 equal to minus 5. Then it will come 2 by 3. So this way you have to add the rational numbers. How you will add on the number line? You show to the number line. On the rational number, how will you add? It is, this number is 7 by 3 and this number is minus 5 by 3. These two numbers are lie between, this is negative number, negative means left side of the 0, and this is the positive number, right side of the 0. So these two numbers are between the minus 1 and plus 1. So you have to take here, suppose it is minus 5 by 3, means minus 6 by 3. 1 means, what is the meaning of 1? Minus 3 by 3 is the 1. Minus 3 by 3 is the minus 1. What is the meaning? This is 1, 3 by 3. Then 6 by 3 means minus 6 by 3. See how much you want? This much. See, not long. Like this. So it is 0. 0 to minus 1 by 3. 0 means 0 by 3. Minus 1 by 3. Then minus 2 by 3. Then minus 3 by 3. It is minus 1. Then next come to the right hand side. Positive numbers are there. Equal distance. It is 1 by 3. It is 2 by 3. Next is 3 by 3. 3 by 3 means it is 1. Then it is 7 by 3, means more than it will come. 4, 4 by 3, then 5 by 3, then 6 by 3, then 7 by 3. 6 by 3 means what is that? This is 2. So these two numbers are between this. Here negative numbers means left side of the 0. This is positive numbers, right side of the 0. So 7 by 3 is there between the positive 2, 8 by 3 and 9 by 3. 9 by 3 means it is 3. Between positive 3. Between the number minus 1 to positive 3. This much is there. Then where how you will add? 7 by 3, first you go to 7 by 3. This is your number, 7 by 3. This is, then it is minus 5 by 3, you have to add. Minus means you have to come to the left hand side of the number. Left hand side, how many numbers you will do? You will minus, subtract 5. Means, how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then this is the answer. Your answer, same answer here. This is one way and it is on the number line. Do you understand this one? Suppose the question is 4 by 5 or plus minus 3 by 5. Then how will you do? You write where it is, the number is between negative and positive numbers. Then how you will divide? The denominator is 5 is there. So you divide the number between 0, 1 to 0, 0 to minus 1. 5 divided with 5 numbers and 0 to plus 1 divided with 5 numbers. Suppose it is 0, next 1 by 5, 0 means 0 by 5, 1 by 5, minus 2 by 5, minus 3 by 5. This much only you want. minus 180. Minus 5 by 5 means it is minus 1. Then come to the here, it is 1 by 5, it is 2 by 5, it is 3 by 5, it is 4 by 5. Then it is 5 by 5. 5 by 5 means 1. You want to have 4 by 5, that much only I have written. Next, see, first 4 by 5 will go here, this number, then minus 3. Minus means these two denominators are equal. That's why you see that how much is there divided. It is minus 3. Then minus 3 means left side of the number. So from here, how many numbers will go? You will move 3 times. So 1, 2, and 3. What number came? 1 by 5. Answer is 1 by 5. So 4 by 5 plus minus 3 by 5 is equal to 1 by 5. Another way, you take common factor, common denominator, that is 5, LCM 5, then divide LCM divided by denominator, that will come 1, 5 1 upon 1 into 4 is equal to 4 plus minus the equal to 3. 4 minus 3 is equal to 1 by 5. Like this way, you have to add the on the number 1 or another way also, two types. Suppose it is equal to the fractions. How we have adding the fractions like that, that add. Suppose the numbering difference is there. Then what you will do? You will take the LCM. Then denominators are different. So take LCM, 3, 4, 3 into 4. Then how much will come? 4. 12. 3, 4, 12. Then this LCM divided by denominator. How much will come? 3, 4, 12. 4 into 2. 4, 2, 8. Plus 4, 3, 12. 3, 3, 9. It is how much will come? 17 by 12. By that way, you have to do the addition of the rational numbers. Do you understand? Next, subtraction. Subtraction. How will you do the subtraction? Suppose the denominators are equal. Suppose 4 by 3. Then subtract 1 by 3. It is that. Suppose the denominators are equal, then you take the common denominator, then you have to write the numerator greater to smaller, then put the minus sign. So 4 minus 1 is equal to 3, 3 by 3. Then it is divisible means you have to divide, it is come 1. Do you understand this one? Then suppose the denominators are different given. Then what you will do? You have to take LCM. How will take 3 and 4? LCM is 12. Different numbers are there, you have to multiply. They take the common factor. This LCM is 12. 3 into 4. Then divide LCM by denominator. 3, 4 is 12. 4 into 2. 4, 2 is 8. How 8 came, you understand? 12 divided by denominator. 3, 4 is 12. Then 4 into numerator, it is 8. Like that way, 4, 3 is 12, 3 into 1, 3. How much will come? See, that is 5 by 8. 5 is 12. 8 minus 3 is equal to 5, 12. It is the answer. Then it is proper fraction, so it cannot change. If it is improper fraction, you have to change into mixed fraction. Like that way, you have to do the subtraction. If the question is given, 4 by 3 minus minus 1 by 3. So then what you will do? You have to write the additive inverse. So additive inverse, what is the additive inverse of minus 1 by 4? It is plus 1 by 4. What is the additive inverse of 1 by 4? It is minus 1 by 4. If these two additive inverse of the numbers you have to add means it will come 0. 1 by minus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4, it will come 0. What is the additive inverse of minus 1 by 4? It is 1 by 4. What is the additive inverse of 1 by 4? It is minus 1 by 4. So like that way, here also you have to change the additive inverse of minus 1 by 4. So it will come 1 by 4. Do you understand how it came? Additive inverse of minus 4, it is plus. Or minus into minus plus will come. So again, what you will do? You will take the LCM of the 3 and 4. LCM equal to 3, both the different digits, so you have to multiply. That is 12 with that. Then again, LCM divided denominator. 3, 4 is 12, 4 into 4, 16. Plus 4, 3 is 12. Divide this, LCM divided this, 4, 3 is 12, 3 into 1, 3. So how much came? 12 by 12. 19 by 12. 19 by 12 came. This is what type of fraction? It is improper fraction. So you have to change into improper fraction. Mixed fraction. Then 12, 1 is 12, 7 by 12. Like that, you have to subtract. Do you understand? If both the minus is different means, what you will do? You have to write the additive inverse. What you write? 4 by 3 plus additive inverse. Additive inverse of 1 by minus 1 by 4. Then it will come plus. Do you understand? Like that, you have to do the subtraction. Now, suppose the question is given mixed fraction and how you will subtract the mixed fractions. First, what you will do? You have to change into improper fraction. How will you change this denominator into whole number? 3 into 1 plus numerator by 3. Like that way, 2 into 5 plus 4 by 5. How much will come? 3, 1 and 3 plus 2? 5. 5 by 3. Like that way, 5 to the 10 plus 4? 14. 14 by 5. Then you take the LCM. These two numbers are different numbers are there, so you have to multiply. Because no common factor will come, that's why you have to multiply. That LCM is 15. 15 divided by 3, 3 5 is 15, 5 here, then 5 into 5, 5 5 is 25. Then again LCM divided by denominator, 5 3 is 15, 3 into 14. How much will come? 42. 42. Then you have to subtract. How much will come? Minus 42 by 25. Because biggest number to smallest number you have to subtract. You will leave the sign. Afterwards you put the sign. But first you have to subtract bigger number to smaller number. Then 42 minus 25. How much will come? It is not possible 2 minus 5. Then you will take 10 from the this side. Then it will come 12. 12 minus 5. It is 7. Then how much left here? 4 minus 1 you have taken. Then 4 minus 1 means it is 3. 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. Then how much will come? It is minus more. Biggest number is negative number. So negative answer will come. Minus 17 by 15. So it is also improper fraction. Then you have changed it to mixed fraction. How will you change? Minus you put first. 15 1 is 15. 2 by 15. Like that, you have to do the subtraction. If the mixed numbers, fractions given means, you have to do like this way. Do you understand? I hope you understood the addition and subtraction of the rational numbers. Next class, we will study some more numbers. Thank you.